as I understand it, and this is how I understand it, how acupuncture works, is that each point is like a well or a note, a sound or a bell that holds a deep truth about the nature of life. And that by resonance, life experiences that are relevant to that deep truth about life tend to fall into that well like leaves, like misunderstandings, like things that muffle and shadow and distort and keep us from accessing that deep truth. And that what we're doing when we place a needle in the point is one of two things or both. Dispersing, which when we turn the needle in a disperse way, we are clearing the debris out of the bell so that it can ring true. All those life experiences that have piled up in there that make it hard for us to access the truth, which may be different than what happened to us. If we had certain things happen to us, we begin to think about life that that's the way it is. But that's not the way it is. That's what happened to us. It's not all of life. It's just what happened. But what happened can block us from really feeling the full nature of life. So when we disperse, we are clearing that debris out of that well so that we can drink the water. Or clearing the debris out of the bell so that it can sound the true note. When we tonify, we are going through the debris down to the true note and going bing and strengthening the resonance, the sounding of the note, so that that note can sound through the client and they can go, what was I thinking? This is the reality of myself and the life that I'm living. This is something that when we can all be in the same place again and we can do actual needle coaching, it's really amazing how you can feel, am I flinging the shit out of here or am I sounding the note of the truth? Or many five element practitioners have a needle technique in which they do both, where they go in, they tonify, and with that tonification, something goes bing, but all kinds of shit goes flying and disperses out. It's like they're tonifying and dispersing at the same time. They go in, they go Shazam, baby, and they take it out. So when I speak of a point, I'm speaking about a well or a bell that has a true note, that contains the deep waters of the truth. It's there. No exceptions. Even if your life has never, ever, ever given you the opportunity to experience an experience that resonates with that truth. Because you have ancestors and they made you. And your heritage is the heritage of what it means to be human, which is so much more vast than your personal teeny weeny little life experience. Now, much of illness is us taking on the perspective of our teeny weeny little personal life experience and generalizing from that to the nature of life. Talk about gallbladder one, very narrow, narrow, blinded vision. To think that what has happened to us or for us is how life is. But it happens very easily and very naturally, starting very early. So what we're doing with acupuncture is helping a person contact a truth and a reality about the nature of being human and the nature of being alive that is part of their heritage that has not been lived out yet. So that they can contact that and live from that reality that is so much bigger than their life experience so far. We put our finger on the point, and the first thing I like to see a practitioner do is just listen to the stories. Like, holy crap, listen to the stories in that point. And you may not even know what you're hearing through your finger till you go to the other side and it's a little different. And when it feels like the stories are satisfied that they have been heard enough, which means not to completion, because they'll go on and on and on and on if you let them, but heard enough to really be acknowledged, then you listen deeper. Okay, and what is the truth in that point, even deeper? For me, this is totally inarticulate. I'm just feeling it in my body, like a reverb back and forth between me and the client. And I learn a lot, and I receive tremendous healing while listening to life through other people's acupuncture points. It's incredible.